Metro drivers or Metro bus riders, if you take the bus or Metro Link, you're going to have to start paying for it again. Metro suspended collecting bus fares March 21st. Passengers were asked to board the bus at the rear doors. All that was to reduce person-to-person contact during the pandemic. Starting today, riders can enter through the front doors. All bus and MetroLink riders must keep wearing masks that cover their mouth and nose.
And St. Louis City resumes parking enforcement today. Parking meter enforcement begins a week later on June 8th. The city stopped writing parking tickets with the pandemic.